You remember what? Hold on. I was just saying, you remember the shows?
Yeah.
Where they have to show their body like this.
Right, like. I'm like still wearing pajama pants. I look like I'm dressed, but I'm not.
But you know what I'm
saying? Okay, y'all, this is my brother, Torrance.
You feel me?
He's the dark skin version of me. You know what I'm saying?
No.
So, you know what I'm saying? You can't say that. You can't cuss.
Just take that out.
I'll take it out.
You know what I'm saying? We in here chilling.
Yeah.
You feel me?
I'm reviewing this hair that I was telling you guys about. I just installed this, and let me say, this is, I got 16, 18, 20. Now, when I first took it out of the bag, well, because it came like this, and it was, like I said previously, it was in this bag, and it came with a little clutch, and it had a wig cap in it, so that was kind of cool. First impressions, it didn't stink, there wasn't a stench, but I didn't cold wash it. This is exactly how it came right out of the package. It just came just like this. And honestly, for me, it's a little short. I'm not gonna lie, because I like my hair long. But
I mean, burgers in the refrigerator.
I don't know.
I'm finna fade.
I love how you just interrupted my video.
I mean, finish you heard.
Okay, and so this is 20 inches.
And it's 30.
It's not like, it's pretty long, I guess. But I wish it was a little longer, I'm not gonna lie. Anyway, like I was saying, this hair is amazing. I'm gonna wear it today, and then I'm gonna come back with an update while I'm at work to show you guys how it's holding up, you know what I'm saying, all that good stuff. It combs right through. I didn't put anything on this hair. I didn't put any oil, I didn't flat iron it, I didn't brush it. As you see, when you comb it, you comb, it goes straight through. It's so silky soft. Look at that. And it looks so natural because of the brown tints in the hair. Oh, it looks so natural. Like, honestly, I'm very, very impressed. I definitely will be, you know, buying some more. I was a little scared because the prices were a little low, and I was just like, hold up. And actually, these were bundles, and they have a free wig making service. Yeah, so if you select that, they will make it into a wig for you for free. And this is exactly what they did, and they did pretty good. Now, I did have to pluck the hairline a little bit just because, me personally, it didn't look like natural enough, I guess. So you definitely have to pluck the hairline yourself to personalize it for you. Well, I'm actually getting ready for work, so I didn't have time to like do it as much as I wanted to, but I'm definitely gonna like, you know, pluck it some more and, you know, make it look good. But this looks so good, you guys. Like, it's so nice. Like, what, can you see, do you see that flow? Like, what, like, sis, hi. Hey girl in the jean jacket, who, me? You know, just something crazy. Like, this hair is so soft, it's so nice. Oh my god, you guys, look, I'm gonna have all the codes, the discount codes that I use in the description below. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have a link straight to this hair if you guys are interested in it. It's gonna be a link in the bottom, straight to this hair. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't give y'all no false information because, you know, I gotta keep it real. This is the real deal tea, honey. I gotta keep it real with you guys. Get me out here faking for y'all. No, because if this hair was trash, I would let you know. And I would not be wearing it on my head. It would have been shit right back where it came from, you know? But this, right for now, I'm at a 10 out of 10. I would definitely recommend this. I would definitely, just look at that, like, it's so pretty. Like, what? Look at that. It's so pretty, you know? This is beautiful. This is beautiful, beautiful hair. Beautiful hair. Smells good. Ends are good. Like, length is good. Length is good. You know, 20 inches. See, I would say that I'm kind of tall. To me, I'm kind of tall. I'm wearing pajama pants, don't worry. I would say I'm kind of tall, but the 20 inches comes about right here. About right there. You're gonna get some inches, you gotta get inches. Like, but I definitely will be ordering from them again for sure. And I'm definitely gonna get something like longer and probably some color. So we're gonna have to wait and see for that one. But yes, like, it's definitely a 10 out of 10. This hair is Jeffree Star approved, okay? It is definitely Jeffree Star approved. You know what I realized? I didn't spray my face. Like, I'm tripping. Yes, I use paper to dry my face. Don't sue me. Whatever. Whatever works, works, okay? But I'm gonna go to work. And then I'm gonna give an update while I'm at work to see how the hair is still holding up, because, like, wait a minute, it looks just like hers. And this is hers is real. Look at this. Whoa. What?
Mine even look better than
mine. So I've got my uniform on and everything. And I'm actually on my way to work. And I'm gonna update you guys about how the hair is holding up. Because the humid is so humid at my job. They be having the heat on like freaking 95. That is. I always gotta drink water. Okay, so update. It is now 8:45 and it is kind of humid in here, but everything's still looking good. Still looking fine, still feeling good. So, you know, I just want to thank you guys for watching. You know, I'm gonna hit you on my itty bitty teeny weeny outro, so you know, but I'm gonna have everything linked in the description box below. Thank you guys so much for supporting and for watching, and you know, see you in my next video.
I've been working on it, putting in overtime. I've been putting in work, you know, I've been working.